Today I'm going to be making tartar sauce, and I'm going to start by telling you what does not go in tartar sauce. Nothing sugary goes in tartar sauce. The pickles have to be dill pickles. The mayonnaise has to be a non-sugary mayonnaise like Hellman's or Duke's. No Miracle Whip, none of that crazy stuff. Here I have 1 cup of Duke's mayonnaise, and then I'm going to add 1/2 cup of dill pickle relish, 1/4 cup of Vidalia onion or whatever onion you like, and then the juice from 1 whole fresh lemon. All right, and I held this over a strainer to keep the seeds out. And then I'm going to give this a stir, and then I'm going to sprinkle a little pepper in there and give it another stir. Okay, there I have given it a stir, and I put a little black pepper on top. I use the fine pepper, okay? I just use this right here, pretty much ground pepper, all right? And I'm going to give this a stir, and then it's ready to serve. So that was 1 cup of non-sugary mayonnaise, 1/2 cup of dill pickle relish, or you can chop some dill pickles if you want, if you don't have dill pickle relish. Then 1/4 cup of chopped onion and the juice from a whole lemon. Of course, you want to put the lemon over a strainer when you're squeezing it so that you don't have any seeds.